Reese, you got people asking about you. Where you at, big boy? Oh, my goodness. Where is him? I see him. Him's a-coming. Oh, I stuck his horse up there. I guess he's checking it out. Reese, look. Look what I got for you. And I brought a surprise. He says, wait a minute, wait a minute. I see one of them yellow things that I love so much. That's good, huh, Reese? Yeah, him likey that. Him likey that. Ew. Why didn't you peel it like you always do? Up sometimes now and then. Huh, Reese Cup? Is that good? Yeah? Uh-huh. I love you, Reese. Yeah. Reese. Huh? Ooh, him like that. Ooh, him like he died. Oh, Pip got his banana. What are you thinking, Reese? Huh? Mommy hung you a new swing in there, too. It's not a swing, it's a rope. You got a new rope. Gotta check it out. Huh. That sun came out from behind that cloud, huh? Reese. Reese. I love you. He said that I love bananas. Yeah. On the Reese cup. Oh, now it's time to check out the toy. Oh. I thought it would fit through easier than that. You want mommy to help you? Yeah, it might last longer like that, huh? Oh, there you got it. You got it, darling. Okay, put it back there. Now, Amp's got a safe place to keep his stuff. Picky thing, you. Yeah, that's why I put the thing there so that it don't all go to the ground and he can come back and get it. What are you picking out of there? Oh, the cashews? You like cashews? Yeah. Oh, him dropped his nanner. Dang it. Oh, Reese. You're so handsome. I bet you if I reached over there and tried to get that toy and put one end of it through, it would get him going. You'd think I was trying to steal it would be the problem. And we don't want that. Huh, Reese? We don't want him thinking mommy stole his stuff. Is it good? He has got them. He looks deformed sometimes. He'll shove so much stuff in them. I think he's looking for cashews today. It's funny. It changes up. Are you throwing things at me, young man? Look at them pouches. over to Reese Cup. Like some cranberries, some dried cranberries. Tim says, And so now I need to go check out my new stuff. Let me see. I never see him bouncing on his hobby horse. So I moved it up on top because he spends a lot of time up there. I'm thinking that might encourage him. I was hoping that's where he was heading. But of course not. I know if he figures out that thing will bounce, he will be all over it. There you go. Reese, what are you doing? Reese cup. Reese. I got your toy. I got it. I told you he'd think I was trying to steal it. I got him back. Reese cup. Oh, whoa, 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 Reese cup. Yeah. He's way more entertained with the food. Him says, I am a food man. Here's from his favorite on down. This is like me going through the clearance stuff at Walmart. Ooh, I take that. Nah, I don't want that. Ooh, that's a good deal. Doing, young man? The Reese? Reese? Are you gonna go try out your new rope? There's a board in the middle of it so you can sit on it and swing or whatever you wanna do. Yeah, Reese. Oh, he's looking for Bubby. Ronnie says he wakes up to him looking in through his bedroom window. He said sometimes it's kind of creepy. Started it from right there, Reese. You can get on it from right there at the very top. See? That's a brand new one right there. Yeah, try it out. It'll take you all the way to the other side. I was able to get it to go all the way across. Yeah. Oh, he's checking out his slide. Tore the other one down. But it was my fault. I hadn't put it up real good. Gonna try out your rope? Huh? It's right there above your little head. Board on it so you can sit there and swing or whatever. Go try it out, Reese. You like your slide right there, huh? Ain't gonna do nothing else with it, but him likes it, huh?
He's like a little chimpanzee, I swear he's huge.
And handsome, huh, Reese? Say I'm huge and handsome. And I know what I want, and when I want it, and how I want it done. And I know where my snacks are. I'm dying for him to try out that horse.